We're out with members of the German Olympic sailing team on a training run off the coast of Rio. Is this a good day for sailing?
Perfect day for sailing.
Last days were really rainy and today the sun came out, we have a really nice breeze, so it's perfect. Sailing is a really complex sport. It's about wind, it's about weather, it's about technique, current, strategy and tactics with all your opponents, so that makes it exciting.
What is the moment on the boat that is the absolute most exciting for you, even as veteran athletes? I mean,
finishing first.
Yeah, so Annika is always finishing first and I'm always second because
she's in front. This is the first time that women will be competing in the Olympics in this class of sailboat, the 49er FX. It is very light, very versatile, and requires some really remarkable athletic skills. Take a look. You're gonna have sailors from all around the world competing in these very waters. And I got lucky enough to come out here with these athletes and get a taste of what it's like on their incredible boat. I'm Ivan Watson reporting for CNN from the coast of Rio de Janeiro.